of milk a day and two buckets of water, but when she's fully grown, she'll have 50 gallons a day, and I wouldn't like to be the one who has to give her all that. And you'll notice that she hasn't got any tusks, and actually, in Ceylon, even the male elephants don't have tusks.
Oh.
And, all sorts of very exciting new and different things when we're in the salon.
Doesn't
want to leave us. Hello.
Here, off you go.
As I was saying, we'll see all sorts of very exciting things.
I should go that way.
I should leave her here to have a drink, Alec.
She'll be all right. The one thing we must do, one very important thing before we leave, and that is to make sure that our animals are going to be as happy as we're obviously going to be when we're on holiday.
Oh, get off me!
All right, Alec.
Marking!
Right.
Up you go.
Are you all right, Alec?
There we are.
Come here.
Up you go, Lulu.
That's it.
And there she goes, out to the studio. Farewell. Oh, dear, I've forgotten.